is love. God is love. So marriage is. With this permission.
Therefore, as God's chosen people, holy and dearly loved, clothe yourself with compassion, kindness, humility, gentleness, and patience. Religion and faith is important to you both, and it binds you together. When I was preparing for this day, it struck me. As a couple, you share the Siemens Church vision to provide courage of faith, hope, and commitment. God, our Creator, and before these witnesses, I ask you, Kjetil Lot, will you take Rekik, Melako, Daniel, who stands beside you as your wife?
No.
Will you love and honor her, and be faithful to her for better, for worse, until death do you part?
No.
Likewise. I ask you, Rekik, Melako, Daniel, will you take Kjetil Lot, who stands beside you as your husband? Will you love and honor him, and be faithful to him for better, for worse, until death do you part? Then join your hands as a sign of this. In the presence of God, and before these witnesses, you have promised each other that you will live together in matrimony, and I'm joining your hands as a sign of this. I therefore declare that you are lawfully husband and wife. And now repeat after me. Rekik, I give you this ring. As a sign, of my vows, of love, and faithfulness. This ring, as a sign, of my vows, of love, and faithfulness. Thank you. You may now kiss the bride. We will pray for you together. Merciful God, trust in you. Be faithful to each other and help each other towards eternal life. Herren velsigne deg og bevare deg. Herren la sitt ansikt lyse over deg og være deg nådig. Herren løfte sitt åsyn på deg og gi deg fred. Amen.
Here, be tagged.